without prior notification or approval, CIA personnel had conducted a search, that was John Brennan's word, of the committee computers at the offsite facility. This search involved not only a search of documents provided by the committee, by the CIA, but also a search of the standalone and walled-off committee network drive containing the committee's own internal work product and communications. Based on what Director Brennan has informed us, I have grave concerns that the CIA's search may well have violated the separation of powers principles embodied in the United States Constitution, including the speech and debate clause. It may have undermined the constitutional framework essential to effective congressional oversight of intelligence activities or any other government function.